I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out.
No. What? Your back. Squeeze this as hard as you can, okay?
Holy shit.
I didn't even feel it. Hey, guys.
How you doing, Melon?
Just a few more stitches, and I'll be good as new.
You guys need to convince this girl to relax.
Hey, Mel. Relax.
You got it. Let's lay her down. Can you feel this? Yara.
No. I was gonna clean it and try resetting.
The bone's shattered. She has compartment syndrome.
What are you still doing up?
I was changing Yara's bandages.
Can't believe she's on her feet already.
Yeah, well, scars are tough.
What are they fighting about?
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now.
Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come.
What?
He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen, right?
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby. You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.